one of Gus Logie's favourite shots there. Ian Botham just straying in his line a little bit there. He's been very steady so far. The ball aimed just by leg stump there. Gus Logie eyed up that short boundary, and it certainly wasn't going to contain him there. The ball's gone many a mile back into the seats. The field has become redundant. It's 6 runs to Gus Logie. We saw West Indies easily chasing 220 the other night here, the other day here. So they'll want to get 200 at least if they possibly can.
Well, that's well fielded. As we turn catch, I believe. Didn't hang on to it. He struck it. The speed of lightning back to Botham. He got both hands to it and put it down. Good effort.
Over the years, Ian Botham has caught some brilliant catches. And he'll be disappointed. You can see it on his face there. To him, he'd count that as a straightforward chance. To a lot of other people, they'd be quite happy to have stopped it. And that would have been another key wicket for England there. To have West Indies 5 down now would have been more good progress for them.
Yes, he's in position. Both hands to it. He's a superb catcher.